palabras.
En este momento no tengo palabras.
Fantastic.
She's very light, so it's hard to explain.
Thank you, Geshe-la, for making this mandala.